Hello, yeah. And welcome to the Reading Game Network. My name is Matt, and welcome back to Factorio with Twisted and the Dudepuppet. Say hi, guys.
Hi, guys.
Hello, guys.
All right. We've been letting this run for a little bit.
Five
in the background, just to try and get a little bit of a backup going.
Yep.
We're less
now
than successful.
Now we're out of copper.
We need faster belts, and also we need more miners, I think, because this is not backed up at all.
Yeah, we have
definitely,
eight miners.
We're definitely starting
more.
To get a backup on circuits.
Absolutely not.
So once
I'm
going to
add another layer
start...
of these miners.
Okay, I was actually going to help you. Do you have some?
I have some of them in my inventory.
All right, I'll give you
and by
some,
this,
I mean three.
The circuit backup gets built up, I can start making green arms.
Green arms.
Nice.
Because they require blue and circuits, and we have plenty of blue.
Alright, we've come back to your hand here.
And then we need green circuits, which actually.
No.
You know what I can do?
Thank
is...
you,
baby.
You go, girl.
Mm-hmm.
You go, girl.
Clear out these trees.
You go, Glen Coco.
Right. You can actually connect them. Connect these things first.
Don't mind the fucking thing. God damn it.
No, son of a bitch.
Stop mining trees.
Your dog?
No.
Ha.
No. I see what you did there, but no.
Ha ha.
Bitter dum, bitter dum, bum bum. Ah.
That should double our copper.
I can switch this. Pop. Pop.
Damn it! I need two more. Three more.
Okay, I can make zero more actually, because
I'm going to get stuff for it, don't worry.
Yeah, this is going to actually help out a lot, I think.
Hopefully, yeah.
We more than doubled our copper ore production now.
Yeah, because if we stay here, our copper is completely kaput.
Yep.
I don't know how this is gonna
work. These things are starved completely.
Good. So let's get ready to produce copper.
The green circuits are getting backed up.
Let's get right into the game. Keemstar.
Carpool, could you kindly get the fuck out of my face?
What did you just call me?
Not you.
Oh.
Son of a bitch. I will destroy you! Get rid of this and this. And what was
that?
Stealing
all the transport belts.
I had a plan, forgot what it was. This is an issue. Oh, right.
Yeah,
I remember
fine.
Now.
Don't
I remember.
Worry about it.
I think they're slowly moving
don't
their bases towards
it.
Us. And that scares the shit out
Yay,
of me.
Friends! More friends!
Oh! That is... Yep, they did. Those motherfuckers.
Nice.
No, come to Stejo Island. They built a base. No, they built a base
off
the coast.
I see it.
Son of a bitch.
It's a nice vacation spot.
Oh my god, we need to take that. We need to take care of that. That's gonna be an issue.
It'll be fine.
Oh my god.
Why are you so worried? Everything is okay.
Oh my heavens. Let's
get a bunch of stuff here. Yeah, I need a ton of pipes.
Yay.
Pipes. Senior pipes.
It's a pipe dream.
Aha.
Is that not the correct spot?
Oh.
Fuck.
What?
God damn it.
What happened?
Gosh darn it.
Gosh goodles.
Gosh goodles.
Oh fuck, there's a tree in the way.
That's fine.
There we go. Here we go. Time to get super backed up in copper.
My body's ready.
Mm-hmm. Mm.
Okay.
And...
Oh, shit.
That's good. Is this good? It's gonna be fine.
Oh my god.
Oh, that. Fucking hell.
Take these. Do you use more power? 50 kilowatts. They do, but half who cares.
Okay. So I'm making green arms. I just got nowhere to fucking put them.
Oh my. There we go. So we have full copper production now.
Nice.
We have spots here and there, but it's 100% full in terms of belt. Plates, however, are a completely different story, unfortunately.
Okay, I think we almost have robots.
Maybe. Almost. Kind of. Perhaps.
These take a lot of materials, actually.
They do.
Oh, that worked out perfect.
Very unfortunate.
They do.
Alright. What do we got? What do we need?
Need a few chests. I'm putting stuff in here manually. I also need power, so just
All right.
Put one of these bad boys here.
Uh-oh.
What?
Nothing.
What did you do?
Nothing. We need batteries, we need steel, we need... Okay.
I don't even know where the hell you
steel.
Are.
Might as well
what
put
are you
some
doing
of them
down
here.
There? What the hell did you do?
Nothing.
What have you done?
Where did all our circuits go all of a sudden? Oh, we're low on copper again?
What have you done?
Nothing.
Oh my god.
Oh, you made the arms there. Is that a good place for the arms?
It's the only place for the arms, apparently.
How did you manage that?
I don't know, all the shit was here.
I was going to maybe expand the advanced circuits there,
It
but...
was here. I don't think we need any more advanced circuits, let's be honest here.
Not for now, but we're not making any.
Oh, we don't have any
at all.
We don't have any plastic.
Oh, for what about the oil?
Oh my god.
I thought that's why you were making the electric pumps!
Oh god,
no.
I hate both of you.
Oh yes, we need the pumps, right, need electric engine units, right.
Focus.
I need
Focus.
Those, that's correct.
What happened to all my fucking... Oh, fuck me in the mouth.
Later?
I don't know what to do here.
None of us do, let's be honest.
I think you shouldn't place the arms there. That's
enough
place
too late.
For the arms.
It's already placed.
God. What are you doing?
Fine. Don't ask. Okay,
oh
there
my
we go.
Gosh.
Oh god. It's fine. Fine.
Oh,
we're actually making stuff here.
Hold on,
oh
I'm stealing this electric engine.
Oh, okay. Mm. I was going to take it to make the small pump, but you can do it.
I was making. That's what I was doing. I was making pumps.
Yeah, we also don't have any power on those pump jacks, so.
Oh, we have to have power on the pump jacks too. Oh.
Yep.
God.
Everything's terrible. I blame you guys.
Everything is awful.
It's all your fault.
Everything blows when you're part of a team.
What? Why? That sounds awful.
Everything is awful.
When you're living
in a Factorio. Multiplayer with Radio Mr.Dudepuppet.
Yeah.
Wow. That's how you really feel, fuckboy.
Oh, there we go. That's a lot better.
Okay, let's go ahead and make some of these. Mm-hmm. Yep.
Are
nice.
They powered now?
Slowly but surely.
Why does
oh,
it take
we actually
so
getting,
many fucking gears?
We got a
to
ton of oil
fast
all of a sudden.
Thing.
Okay, good. So it's
we
working.
Got like a fuck ton of oil.
Okay, so wow, one pump actually just worked. Alright. Alright, well.
Where are the
Why does it take so many gears?
I don't know. However, why are we not producing any petroleum?
Why is there still red on here? You son of a bitch.
Why are we not making any petroleum? That's...
Because there's not enough oil connected to something? Why is there not enough... It should be connected, but why is it not connected?
Uh-oh.
Do we need another pump here, maybe? Maybe.
Nearly. Did you take it, or do we need more?
I feel like, I mean, these are, like, half, they're getting filled up, but our oil is not going where it's supposed to go. Because these are half empty, and they're not getting, so we need one more pump.
Okay.
Okay, yeah, you take care of that.
Okie dokie, out of chokey.
You get the pump, and it should be fine. So what was I working on before I started working on this
thing? Oh my god.
Crying slowly, looking at the giant hordes of enemy to ourself. Hot damn.
Hot I think damn. That's what it was? That might be it.
So what are you... Okay, you have those things over there. Where are we gonna... Okay.
Advanced that's not what I wanted getting... to do.
Okay, do it like that.
Did you take it?
No, we have a problem again, because we have a problem because they're gonna be on the same side.
Yeah, I know.
What the hell happened?
That's why
you
should have placed the smart insertion somewhere else.
No, all the shit was here. It's done. Let's figure it out.
God damn it!
Okay, you can do it like this. I think if we have.
God fucking damn it! I'm gonna kill.
I think one is enough. One of these is gonna be enough. Right now.
I'm gonna kill.
Kill who?
The assembly machine keeps stealing stuff for the flying robot frames.
Oh.
Somebody spun the arm.
I'm trying to see what Twisted's plan is here.
Okay. Fixed.
Yep, there you
Gross.
Go. Which is basically what I wanted to do.
Everything
I just.
Is awesome.
Yeah, the conveyor belts have some quirks that you need to learn. Because they won't rotate if there's one behind them. Wanted to engage with the enemy. Congratulations!
Yeah, that didn't do anything.
Hmm.
They're not producing now, anything. That's the issue.
Yeah. Oh,
it's because the storage tanks are full. That's why.
Oh, really?
Yes. Production halts of storage tanks are full.
Oh, shit. Oh, you're right. Okay, we need more of them. Thankfully, I left enough room here.
Did you?
Yes, but stuff got built in the meantime.
Shit. Because it's full of a lot of crap.
Okay, we can go underground here.
All right.
Coal.
Okay, do this. Yep. Good.
Then just bend some of these.
What are you short of?
There we go.
There we go. Nailed it.
And then the last one doesn't get anything because it sucks apparently.
Hmm.
Yep.
No, like, it doesn't get
God
any...
fucking damn it!
Why doesn't it get any oil? What the hell's going on
here? I need more gears. Just all the fucking time.
Oh, that's why.
What was the problem?
It didn't have a fucking connector pipe.
Oh, that'll do.
That's a problem.
Mm-hmm.
Actually...
So I'm gonna do that real quick.
I don't know if this is any faster.
I don't know. Let me know. There we go. All right, everything's, you know.
Why does it take five gears to make a fast track? Jesus.
So we need to do something
if
with...
If you want to go really fast, you need a lot of gears.
Gotta go fast.
We really need to do something with that.
All right, we are producing...
Blue? Are we?
Yeah, but red circuits are getting choked somewhere.
Yeah, we don't have any plastic right now.
They used all of them already?
Oh, whoops. Wait.
You know what would help?
Wait. How did the... Oh, God. We have a problem here.
What?
With the blues. They're all clogged up for some reason. Look. We're making way too many blue circuits.
No, we're not making
too many blues. Oh, my God. What has happened?
Oh, who rotated these? You rotated these. You're not supposed to do that.
I didn't rotate shit.
There weren't any there to begin with. That's why I rotated them.
Well,
I will grab all of this extra.
And there's still, like,
there's still
a
fuckload.
Where are they coming from? Oh my god, holy, we need more of these. Like, seriously, we need more green, more smart ones.
Damn.
Do you have any smart insertors somewhere? Look, we need a ton of them.
We're making all of them. Oh my god, I have 50 in my inventory.
It can't keep up with the production. Oh my god.
this is not an issue I expected to have.
Oh
what,
man.
Guys, what the fuck?
What has happened?
Wait, why do we... Okay, this is a mistake.
Hold on, I'm just gonna let it...
You're telling me!
I'm just gonna let it eat all the green, and then I'm just gonna eat all the blues.
Blues.
The blues.
All the blues.
Goodness.
Alright, so all the blue inserters are now mine. And they're both full.
I have a few hundred in my inventory.
Oh my god.
That should be enough. Okay, so this will hopefully prevent any from getting past.
Oh my
god. What happened? So, wait, hold on. We're still not
making had way too many
red circuits.
And it's gonna happen again. Oh, it's not. Okay, we're gonna do that.
We're just gonna keep, right, we're just gonna keep to making more and more. There.
We're not getting any red circuits over here, though, even if we were making them.
We aren't making any. That's the problem.
I understand that we are currently not, but when we do, they have no means to get to the...
How?
What does never mean to get to where?
Red circuits have no means to get to up here.
Well, you place them on the... They do have a mean. Look, it's easy. Look, let's do it like this.
Yeah, batteries just need to get adjusted.
Yeah, like this.
Oh my god!
And then you switch this lane.
We need more copper production.
To be over here. Right?
I think that'll work. Where's the... No, the green's gone the wrong way now.
Shit.
No, they're fine.
No, that's the wrong side.
Because this is green and steel. Green and red. It's alright. It's fine. Just make them longer.
It's okay to...
I don't think that's gonna work
better.
The way
it's gonna work. Look, because that lane, that conveyor belt is gonna be greens and red circuits.
Is that arm gonna be fast enough?
I don't know.
The silence takes like 10 seconds to make. It can catch them in 10 seconds. It doesn't have to be fast. It just has to have, like, it takes...
Gotta go fast.
It takes 12 seconds to make, and these make things at 0.75% speed. So it's like 15 seconds to grab one
item. I'm just gonna throw all these extra fucking arms in here.
That's the spirit.
Oh, wait. How did we lose all the plastic? Plastic is not connected to this thing anymore for some reason.
Because it got eaten by the... There was an issue, alright? Where was it? It was down this green line.
Wait, I gotta fix
this line here that I'm on.
Yeah, I'm gonna fix it. Hold on.
Alright, here we
go.
Gonna
wreck
it! From here.
Gonna wreck it!
Yeah, there you go.
Boom. Boom.
There we go.
That should be
production!
Okay, I think we finally have everything being produced.
So now we just need to get blue science from all the fucking way up here. Are we not producing red and green, like, right here? Can't we just pipe them over instead of all the way around?
Nope! It doesn't work like that. Absolutely not.
God damn it.
Gotta do it the hard way.
We can make robots. So we're gonna use the robots for that. Look, I'm gonna...
How fast quickly. Can the robots go?
Very fast.
Really?
Yeah.
Like fast enough to fly it from over here to the correct place?
About 350.
Yep. Okay, I need more gear.
Alright, our copper production is going
down. Into
a
fucking holy shit.
Our copper production is going down.
I've never recorded with a seal before.
Our what production is going down?
Copper production is going down. I'm halving it for a second.
Alright.
I'm just moving everything because for some reason everything's spread out unnecessarily.
This is an issue.
Yeah.
I love when the lights flicker. That's awesome. Just collecting up some gear so I can make faster tracks.
Okay, how do I make more of these? Yes, like that. Thank you.
Man,
this thing is so freaking crowded. Difficult to walk.
What gave it that way? I just
Come to me, come to me, come to me, come to me.
Who are you talking to?
Don't come to me, don't come to me yet, don't come to me yet.
Who are you talking to?
What you got
both
there?
Both of you.
Oh, Roboport.
Yup.
How's All it right. work?
I'm gonna show you now. So, we are gonna take the robot from my inventory. I'm gonna let them be free. Where are you guys? Okay.
Right here.
You're gonna sit in there. And now we need to use... We have providers and storage chests.
Okay.
Wait, where are the receivers chests? Do we not have them researched yet? If so, that's a problem.
We may not have that.
Yeah, we need to research that. Logistics system, we need active provider and requester chest.
Is that, what, logistics 3?
Yeah. We need to do that.
No, that's just for splitters.
Get that.
No, it's the third thing in the row. It's a logistics system, the third block. Third research.
So, we need a shit ton more steel for... What the hell? Oh my god, that scared the shit out of me.
Oh, I see.
Don't hover over the robot port, otherwise you... I don't know, it looks like your death beam is about to approach us.
We'll go grab some blue.
I'm just gonna make 18 steel furnaces. That seems like a very healthy amount.
Well, we do need a lot of them, so...
True, very true.
Oh, you're replacing them, I see.
Yeah, I'm fixing it.
But we don't have the power for them, right?
Why are these not producing?
Which ones?
Oh, we do not have the power for that at all. Oh, shit.
We are not getting something.
Power, that's what we're not getting.
Hold on. Okay, these things go along here. Well, we don't have enough materials being produced, I think. Because we don't have enough green inserters.
There's so much smog. Oh, man.
Pollution.
Yeah, we have absolutely no coal production down here anymore.
We don't have enough circuits. That's the problem. And we don't have anything here. What? Why not? You can't grab anything.
Okay. I jammed some green arms in there.
Alright, well.
So now we have a different problem. Now we have a problem that we were not getting the blue arms down here. Because they're all getting eaten up by the things.
Wonderful.
What?
Damn it.
I have 53 blue science.
Throw them everywhere.
Well, in a minute. I want to get, like...
Make use of them, I guess.
Well, we need 150 to get what we need, so... I was just going to wait for them to be produced and then bring it down.
Alright, I'm going to go steal a bunch of iron plates because I'm a horrible person like that.
Nice. What are you missing now?
What?
No, you have everything. You just... You're just a selfish little bastard.
What are you talking about?
That's a very rude thing to say, my friend.
I'm gonna fight you next episode.
Yeah.
Bring it. Fight me at PAX.
Oh, don't even talk to me about PAX right now.
So we should end this one here, I think.
Yeah, probably.
Bye, everyone!
Hold on, I'm a little distracted.
Quit the intro this time. Quit the intro. Okay.
Alright, I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you for watching.
Bye, everyone. Bye.